So you've washed your crawfish 10 times already, and they still look dirty. Well, this isn't mud.
We've always called them boatman warts, but these aren't warts at all. They're eggs. These water bugs, called water boatmen, lay their eggs around the head and eyes. You see them pop up more often on late season crawfish after they've been in their new shell for a while. And if you see these on your crawfish, don't worry. A good boy will take care of it.